prayer for the hockey boys who are heading home tonight to play hockey.